There was an angel who had lost both her wings. For a black vow she made, she had given her everything. Even the past that she had loved with her heart, she had taken into her hands and torn it all apart. City streets, a lone angel who was lost and very weak. But at that time, she had raised her head to find the most beautiful girl that she would ever meet. And in that moment, before any other thought, the poor angel fell in love as soon as eyes locked her with these feelings that would never be forgiven in her. She had opened up Pandora's box. She wants to find hidden by secret smells, the forbidden fruit that's never to be eaten with greed. A relationship between a human and angel can only come to be if they are willing to forsake everything. If I give up the opportunity I have now, and I could live a life where my love is to be allowed, then I would gladly cut away both my wings. I would not hesitate to bow down to the demon king. Place of holy vows, a bride-to-be with darkness as her shroud. But at that time, she had turned her head to find the most curious boy who stood out from the crowd. And in that moment, but she couldn't tell you why, the wretched girl found in love as soon as they met. I knew with these feelings that would never be forgiven in her. She had turned her back on all her life, and when she got in the end, held within her to help the very fruit that she has now consumed out of lust. As the passionate war filled the space between us, we find a chase that made has been defiled by the sins of our love. Knowing that there's no way for me to go back, I relinquish the bond that connected me to my past. All I regret, having regretted at all, let me drown in your presence as I take the final fall.
My dear, lying cold, I will spend all my life for you, as I swore on that day. My sin against God.
There was an angel who had lost all her wings. With a black vow she made, she lost hold on the state of things. And as her last act of defying her fate, left behind nothing but a single feather in her place. And he chose to save the girl.
That's my fate.
This is me from this world.
Once was a bride-to-be. Even if their rings are from heaven's door, they will always stay faithful to the vow that they once swore. So the sins will retain the purity they had before, till the time the forbidden fruit has rotted to the core. Yet awaiting the day their destinies will cross once more.